The Gloria Cooks Gospel Show. We trust that you are enjoying the Gloria Cooks Gospel Show every week from 8 until 9 a.m. We thank Sister Angela Bennett of Houston for joining in with us and bringing us great gospel music out of Houston, Texas. So we're just enjoying ourselves every Sunday. Thank you for getting up at 8 o'clock and tuning in. We have a new section that we have now on the Gloria Cooks Gospel Show, and it's called Reflection of the Word. You may have noticed already that on Sunday mornings, you are hearing a word from the Lord. Amen. This morning, we're going to be hearing from the pastor of the St. James Church in Bryan, Texas. Amen. And he's going to be bringing us a reflection of the word. Come on, give it up, live audience, for Pastor Brodrick.
The word of God has gone forth, and let's dive in and go to the word of God. Go to Joshua chapter 1. Amen. This particular scripture there, we're going to dive in. Look at the name. Say, "Name, it's my winning season." You didn't say it like a winner. You know, it's my winning season. Amen. The Bible says in Joshua chapter 1, "Now after the death of Moses, the servant of the Lord, it came to pass that the Lord spake unto Joshua, the son of Nun, Moses' minister, saying, Moses, my servant, is dead. Now therefore arise," somebody say arise, "and go over this Jordan, and thou and all this people unto the land which I do give," somebody say my victory, "I do give unto thee, even unto the children of Israel." Amen. And look at your name, say, "Neighbor, victory is mine. Because it's my winning season." Look at this, say, "Neighbor, it's a new day. It's a new day. Because I'm breathing fresh air now." Amen. Tell you, say, "Neighbor, they thought you were going to check in, but tell you, say, "Neighbor, I'm still here." Why is that? Why are you still here? Because God says you ought to live and not die. I tell you, say, "Thank God for life." Somebody say, "Life." I don't know about you, but I decided to live and not die. And so if I decide to live and not die, ain't nothing left for me but victory. Somebody say, "Victory." The Bible says that he came to give us abundant life. Somebody say abundant life. Is there anybody here tired of the old life? So when abundant means he wants to add to my life. So I'm tired of the mediocrity. I'm tired of just getting by. I'm just tired of paycheck to paycheck. I'm tired of relationship to relationship. I'm tired of the small stuff. Say, "I'm just tired." For a switch. Somebody say switch. Oh yes, it's time for a switch. Chase it, what's the switch? My defeat season is over. My down season is over. My depressed season is over. My struggling season is over. My confused season is over. Chase it, what's the name? It's over. The only thing left for me is success. Eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard, you haven't entered the hearts of men what God has for me. I know I'm low on the pole, but God's about to make me the first. He said the last shall be first. Look at them and say, "Neighbor, it's my winning season." Then the neighbor, success of the Christian life is a life of new beginnings. Somebody say new beginnings. Since you woke up this morning, and since you're looking at me and TV land, the Lord woke you up this morning. It's a telltale time that if you're up this morning, that you can fix something, that you can start something over again. You can finish something. Say, "Neighbor, I got to start something. I got to finish something. I got to fix something." This year, you start out fresh. And I come to tell you, you got to finish strong. Now, look at your neighbor and say, God.